It's your boy DDD once again with another Manchester United career mode. Once again, a big shout out to all the new subscribers. I truly appreciate it. If you guys can do me a huge favor once again and drop a like on the video, that would be awesome. But in this video, you're going to be going against Juventus in the Champions League semi-final, the second leg. As you can see, the last fixture in the Champions League, we managed to draw against Juventus. We're playing that game away, so we do have an away goal. In this game, we're going to be playing at home, so we need to make sure that we turn up more than we did in our first leg in order for us to go through to the final in the Champions League. It looks like if we manage to go to the final, we might be facing Real Madrid in that one. It should be an interesting game. I cannot wait. Hopefully, I get through to the final so that I can experience this competition against Real Madrid as they beat Chelsea by 2-0. But with that said, let's get into this game.
We are getting towards the business end of the Champions Cup. Here we are at the semi-final stage, Alan Smith.
Yeah, it's a nervous time because you've come so far, you've worked so hard.
Once again, it is Manchester United against Juventus in the Champions League semi-finals, the second leg. We managed to draw the first leg 1-1. Juventus scoring their goal in the last 10 minutes of the game. Hopefully this one we're gonna run away with the game, but I'm not really sure with the way teams things went in the first half. It's anybody's game in this one. My team is not really fully fit as well, so that might come back to bite me in the ass. I think it might come to be an issue later on in the later stages of the game here. But I do have a backup if that is needed. I'm using my first team in this one once again. Hopefully get a win here and go through to the final. I cannot wait. I want to play in the final, so hopefully that happens. My first 11 here, the only thing changed, Chris Smalling came back to replace Marcus Rojo, who's injured, and Phil Jones is replacing Eric Bay, who's not really fully fit for this game. So hopefully he'll be fit for the final if we do get there. As we look at the Juventus lineup here, pretty much the same 11 that was that featured in our list in the first leg. Paulo Dybala there, he hit the post in the first leg. Hopefully this time around we don't give him any room to even take a shot. But with that said, hopefully we go through to the final here. Let's get it.
Manchester United, they'll be looking for another win.
Juventus kicking off here.
Away victory against Brighton and Hove Albion.
Yeah, I mean, it was a decent 1-0 victory.
Here comes Asensio to find Mkhitaryan. Mkhitaryan to find Fabinho here. Who's supporting Fabinho here? Fabinho with the shot and a goal. An early goal here. Something to hold on to. I think I couldn't even expect him to take that shot. Let's have a look at this once more. What a play here by Fabinho. Have a look at that. He opened this. He took the defender to the other side just to open the space for him to shoot. And this buffoon, I mean, Gigi Buffon, with no chance at this one. Let's try and get our next goal here. Because if Juventus does score here, they might grab another goal and then we'll be playing at the backside of Juventus as they might have an away goal. And I don't really want Juventus to score at least 2 goals in this one, because that those away goals can come in and haunt us for sure. Here comes Romelu Lukaku here to find Martial to find Paul Pogba. Here comes Asensio there trying to dig over the player, but he couldn't. Here comes Costa here trying to find Higuain. Here comes Asensio to find Lukaku. We find Asensio here once again, but the ball doesn't get to him. Asensio gets it back, but he loses it at the same time. We get a throw in out of this one. Here comes Mkhitaryan with the cross here, but straight to this buffoon. We need a solid defensive performance here from our defenders. As we get this foul here, Pogba fouled. Let's try and make sure that we really, really defend here. The heavy artillery of Phil Jones need to come in very handy here as he takes a shot. He forces another save here from Gigi Buffon.
Goalkeeper rising to the occasion, literally.
Look at that once again. We get a corner out of this one as well. Wait for it. For Mkhitaryan delivers to try and find Pogba. But what a save by Buffon there. I think I need to see this save once again. Have a look at that. He was dipping inside, but Buffon says, not today, son. We await this corner here from Asensio. Asensio to find Lukaku, but is well defended. Mkhitaryan has it. Here comes the heavy artillery of Phil Jones here to find Fabinho. Fabinho trying to find Asensio here. Asensio to find Lukaku. Lukaku with the shot, but it is blocked by defender Mkhitaryan with the second. I think we are on our way to the final after this one. Juventus needs to score at least twice. Unanswered two goals here. Just to give him a little bit of edge. I would say three goals max. Juventus will go through if the scoreline stays like this. But I think this is a really, really good strike here by Mkhitaryan. He scored in the first leg, and he does it again here. Let's get it. I think playing at home shows the team performs different. I think we took our chances here more than anything. Here comes Juventus with Higuain. He's trying to take a shot, but it is easy pickings from De Gea. As you find Fabio Artillery or Phil Jones here. Phil Jones trying to find. Here comes Higuain here. What a goal this is. Oh, come on, man. Come on. Oh, come on. Poor play there by Phil Jones.
Executed it perfectly.
He go in, doesn't make a mistake on that one. I think we need another goal here.
3-2 is the aggregate.
I think we need another goal in this one. We're sitting comfortable a minute ago. It's not comfortable anymore here. Here comes Asensio here. Try and find Mkhitaryan. Mkhitaryan to Asensio. Asensio trying to find Martial. Martial with the finish. I think we are playing very, very well in this second leg. Even though we have considered a goal, it is much, much better than the first leg, that's for sure. Much, much better than the first leg, that's for sure. A quick reply here. That's what I want to see.
His own skill.
Lukaku, I don't think Lukaku even got an attempt in the first leg. And he kind of came close there if it wasn't but for Gigi Buffon. Let's get this throw in here. We'll find Fabinho. Fabinho, can Fabinho stretch the defense here? They're trying to find Lukaku. Here comes Lukaku. Lukaku with the shot. He finishes. That just screams Champions League final. That's what that goal does. As you can see here in the on goal aggregate, we are sitting on 5-2. I don't think Juventus can come back from this one. And it is the first leg, this first half, of course. We'll still have another 45 minutes to try and put one or two more goals here. Let's get it.
Just a reminder, on aggregate, it's 5-2.
It is the end of the first half as well.
It's gonna be 3 minutes added on
when Lukaku strikes to make it 4-1 here.
That's good movement forward here. This is how they
here comes Juventus here. Here comes Juventus. It is well blocked by Phil Jones. Do we get a corner out of this one? Player to watch. A defender. He's 37 years old. This lion is very, very old. I think the game is over here. The first half is over already. There you go, ladies and gentlemen. We go into the first half here with 4 goals over Juventus. I think this is our pathway to the semi, to the final here. If we do anything stupid in the second half, that will be nothing but our fault not to go to the final here. Let's get into the second half and see if we can grab 1 or 2 goals. Into the second half here, I think we need to play a little bit more defensive than anything. That should just maybe to conserve some energy from players here as we try to find Mkhitaryan here. Mkhitaryan with the cross to find Lukaku, but it is blocked by the defender. Can we get ourselves the next goal here and make it 5 goals against Juventus here? Here comes Higuain to try and find Costa. Costa against Valencia. It gets a cross in. It gets a cross in here. Alaba, he took a deflection. I think we get a goal kick out of this one. Higuain with one shot and one goal. Hopefully next season we don't need to... I would like to play every game next season. Not to have to simulate anything. Here comes Lukaku here. Can he get his brace? Lukaku with the finish. It is 5 goals. 5-1 on the day. 6-2 on aggregate. I think this just concludes this tie against Juventus here. We are on our way to face Real Madrid. Cristiano Ronaldo, Benzema. Bell did go to Chelsea.
Oh, he's loving it.
Well, FIFA 18, that's what I'm talking about.
Well, just what he was asking for.
And we're 60 Asensio is gonna go back and face his former team there. Hopefully he comes out as champion more than anything, but I'm sure that game is going to be very, very difficult. Here comes Higuain. Once again, Higuain against Chris Smalling. How did Chris Smalling even foul him there? Juventus making their first substitution. Chiellini cannot believe it. Chiellini. Whatever his stupid name is. As we defend here.
Tackle goes in. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack.
Here comes Lukaku. Lukaku here. Lukaku. Lukaku trying to find Asensio. Asensio still has it. Asensio comes back here to find Lukaku. Lukaku can find Mkhitaryan. What a save there. The bubbles. He finds his way to make Martial. Martial doesn't make a mistake whatsoever. It is 6 goals on the night. The tie has been over long time ago. The tie has been long gone here. I think it is a really, really good result, this one. I think we played much, much better in the second half. We took our chances more than anything. And Juventus really hasn't got that many chances besides that Higuain goal. I think that's pretty much it. Let's try and polish off this game here.
There's no hiding from the
and get ready for the final in the Champions League here. Romelu Lukaku is on a hat-trick again in this one. They find Paul Pogba here once again to find Lukaku. Lukaku to Asensio. Here comes Asensio here. Asensio is well defended. Asensio still has it. Oh my God. Do we get a corner? No, it is a goal kick. It is a goal kick. Juventus making their substitution once again here. It's time for ours as well. Making 3 substitutions here as we come towards the end of the game. Zlatan, Saul, Eric Bay coming in to replace Lukaku, Asensio, and I can't remember the other one. Too fast. But whatever.
His energy, his work ethic, and he's done well.
Matuidi. A return ball.
The other one was Phil Jones. 3 minutes to play here at a time. On our way to the final. Asensio, Mkhitaryan is fouled there. Find Paul Pogba. Martial to find Mkhitaryan as he tried to cross the ball there, but the ref blows the whistle. It is game over. We are through to the final in the Champions League here. Really, really happy with that. I will get to experience playing against Real Madrid. I don't know what is in store for me. Hopefully, I win the Champions League in my first season. If not, I'll try again in the next season. Hopefully, one of these times, I'm going to win the Champions League. I am dying to win the Champions League. But it is 6-1 of the day here, 7-2 on aggregate. On our way to the final, let's get it. As you can see here, the final scorelines after two legs have been played. We beat Juventus by 7-2 on aggregate. And of course, Real Madrid beat Chelsea by 2-0 on aggregate. I'm guessing the second leg, there was no goals in that game. It finished 0-0, Real Madrid against Chelsea. But we are through to the final, so as Real Madrid. Hopefully, we can win this one. It is England against Spain in the final. Who's going to take it? We shall see in the next video. Thank you so much for watching. Please do subscribe to the channel. And once again, a big, big shout out to all the new subscribers. If you do subscribe, please write a comment down below so that I know who you are. And then I'll give you a proper shout out, a well-deserved shout out once again. And thank you so much. And I'll see you guys next time.